Thank you for your application. Blah, blah, blah,
blah. Class rejected again! Chico!
Cerebellum Ultra Smart Super Genius Thinking Society? Are you kidding me?
Give it.
Whoa, whoa. And they won't let you join?
No! And it vexes me to the bone.
Oh, come on. Why do you want to join some super dorky club?
To prove that I am brillianter than a lot of them.
Brillianter?
Most smartest, whatever. I'm a scientific genius, not an Englist.
Linguist.
Stop that. I need to invent something so brilliant, so irrefutably mind-bogglingly wowful.
So close.
That no one can deny me my place. At the head of the genius table.
If you sat at the doofus table, you'd have a lock.
Doofus table, I'll give Chico. Wait, that's it.
What's it?
Ow. The answer is not to build myself up. It's to knock the competition down.
Boop, boop, boop. Stupid idea alert.
Precisely, Chico. Prepare yourself, Chico. For soon, these so-called geniuses will be yesterday's news. I, Dr. Draken, will be the most brilliant scientific mind on the planet.
Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and put this plan in the failed column right now.
You gotta get it.
Wow, they're acting so...
Silly.
Not the word I would choose, but okay.
Anyone who wears one of these hats will act as silly as...
Your outfit?
I happen to feel muy macho, thank you very much. What? Varmint? What is a varmint? Chico, here, you speak hombre.
Give me that. Howdy, hombre. What in tarnation is a-going on? Looks like we got us some varmints.
What does that mean?
Thanks, Kit. Couldn't have done it better myself. Dr. D, I'd say it's about time to vamoose.
The Doom V!
It looks more like the Dumb V.
It is a work in progress!
Chico!
Glad I'm not you. Huh? Probably one of those pixie girls pushing their cookies.
This time, we're ready.
So, were you going to leave me out there knocking all day?
Mother, I'm just busy with my, radio show.
Oh, that's right. Your mama thinks you're a radio talk show doctor.
And not an evil megalomaniac. Eddie?
Who's Eddie?
The family black sheep.
Okay, now you're scaring me.
Shush! Green babe!
So, you believe in love at first sight, or should I walk by again? Because I'll totally walk by again if I have to, seriously.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Walk and keep walking.
Whoa! Okay, here's the deal. I'm the evil genius, and you're the mechanical genius.
Sweet, dude! I say we ferociously trick this baby out, seriously.
You hear that, Chico? We're tricking out the Doom V.
Uh-huh. Bonding. Cute.
Motor Ed.
Red.
Red?
Draken?
Kim Possible.
How do my foes find each other?
We're related.
Seriously?
Seriously. Don't you have anything better to do with your Friday nights?
Actually, no.
You're telling me that you know Kim Possible?
So much for boys' night out.
I could have handled her, too, if it weren't for a friend in the wheelchair.
A wheelchair?
Damn, now, this chair is cyber-robotic, majorly tricked out.
But compared to the Doom V, it's a...
No, the Doom V's like, neener, neener, neener. But this kid's chair is like... The things it could do, seriously.
Seriously?
Oh, no. You're not gonna jack some kid's wheelchair.
Newsflash, Chico. I'm a bad man. I'm the evil genius who designed the Doom V.
Yeah, and I'm the mechaniacal genius who brought it to life.
Let go.
No, you act like it.
Let go.
That's it. I'm driving.
Well, dude, babes don't drive. Dudes drive. Seriously. Man, I love that woman. She's got the green magic.
You actually stole a wheelchair. What's next? Candy from a baby?
Been there, done that. What?
What? Dude, I just noticed, man. You got a little baby mama back there. Set it free, cousin. Set it free. Dude, that is so righteous.
Oh, please.
Whoa! Amazing! I have to know that chair's secret.
Secret? It's smarter than you.
Shigo!
Goody, more car fun.
I give you the Doom V2.0! Let's ride!
I'm driving this time, seriously.
Wanna bet?
Ahem.
She's driving.
I so hate them.
Well, we've been waiting.
Look, I was busy, okay? So zip it!
Dude, never get a babe angry when she's driving. It'll only make it worse. For driving, I mean. Uh-oh.
Ah! What I said? Dude, you totally cashed my bike!
Now watch as I cash Kim Possible once and for all!
No way! You smashed my bike, so I get to smash Red!
I've known her longer than you!
Dude, come on, Seriously, I'll give you a serious...
If you're such an evil genius, shouldn't you invent your own stuff? I mean, what's up with the stealing?
It's called outsourcing, Shigo. Besides, why reinvent the wheel? Or in this case... the Electron Magneto Accelerator! With this, I can increase the power of any electrical device to evil proportions!
Stealing again, Draken?
Whatever happened to inventing your own stuff?
It's called I'll just get on with it.
How about you get on with it?
Shigo, this is not the time to question the nature of our relationship.
Okay, fine. But I am not doing this for you. I'm doing this for me.
Shigo, we escaped with the EMA unscathed.
Yeah, but I broke a nail.
I break mine all the time. You don't see me crying. Not on the outside.
You talking to me?
Look, you were obviously upset about your broken nail.
Meaning?
You were overreacting.
Overreacting? Overreacting?
Ah!
Me?
Ah!
Fire in the hole! I am so happy you're not hurt. I mean, if anything had happened, I don't know what I'd do. But you'd like to know, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Wait, what? What was I talking about?
Did I forget your birthday? Is that what this is about? 'Cause I'm scared. A few more modifications and the Electron Magneto Accelerator will be... Shigo, you're not still upset, are you?
Oh, no, no, I'm just admiring your little electromagneto whatchamahooey.
It's called an elect... Why are you looking at me like that?
I never realized how blue and deliciously evil you are.
Shigo, don't you have something better to do?
Why, yes, I do.
Okay. I think it's time we tested the EMA.
Brr, cold weather. Perfect for cuddling. Latte?
I like latte, but as to the cuddling, Pasadena.
Why?
Well, because you're freaking me out, that's why.
Oh, poor Dr. D, so stressed from all his hard worky.
Well, I do sometimes burn the candle and, a little to the left.
Someone could use a little breaky poo.
Breaky poo?
Don't mind if you do.
Yes, me.
Thinking what I'm thinking?
This ice cream's gonna go straight to my hips and I'll never fit into a size 6?
No, silly.
Right. Who am I kidding? I've never fit into a 6.
I was thinking it's time for some evil.
Evil, you say? You mean take over the world type evil or Draken goes out evil?
Take over the world evil.
Good. And I know just where to begin. Middleton days.
Gosh, I feel like I should say something sarcastic, but I just can't because... you're so cute!
Yes, well, the Space Center's float features a harmless spectral laser. But with this, I will turn it into a ray of doom!
And I'll be your date.
Eyes on the prize, Shigo. No time for kissy face.
I like kissy face!
Ah, yes, fine. Evil date it is.
Yay!
I said was let's get this party started. Ah, look, I'm going to go superpower that floats laser so we can do evil. We like evil, right?
You're leaving in my time of need.
No. I'll be right back.
I'm not gonna forgive you for this. Ever.
Impossible. Under my control, that's better than any laser. Let's supercharge that.
No, you don't. That's
It's going to overload.
So I hope she's not angry at anybody because, whew, that'd be bad.
A scorned woman. The perfect weapon.
If she's wearing modulator number one, then where is the second one?
The second one? Uh-oh.
Draken!
Men.
Oh, yeah.
Find your own hiding place.
Oh, right, like you called dibs.
Well, I am now. Dibs.
Ah, well, I'm calling double dibs.
You've won this round with your superior dib calling, but that won't save us from them. So, Kim Possible, you were lucky this time.
You might want to be careful.
Ha! You threaten me?
No, Shigo still got major modulator issues.
Draken!
Mommy! In a few moments, the world will beg for mercy from my atmosphere disruptor. You want breathable air? Talk to the doctor.
Rather not, Draken.
Kim Possible! Well?
The usual. I attack, she fights.
Have we become that predictable?
Apparently so.
Gone! Smashed to pieces! Shark pieces! Owie! Ow!
And you thought this plan would turn out differently because...
It was my best doomsday device ever!
Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Heard it all before. Did you ever think maybe your best just isn't good enough?
Shigo, your words hurt! There must be some world domination plan I've tried that worked!
Here's a newsflash. If it worked, you'd be running the world. See, the only thing I see you running is your mouth.
Do my tears mean nothing?
Ugh, cork it. Maybe this'll help.
Shigo, do you know what this means?
You're gonna gorge yourself on corn dogs and hork on Dementor again?
That's your badness level. I'm Dr. Draken.
Draken? Since when do you buy anything?
Admittedly, I have been a bit of a tire kicker in the past.
You send her in to steal for you.
Is this or is this not a free, no-obligation-to-buy demonstration? Feast your eyes on that!
Huh. Playground bully.
What ground? What?
Face it, Dr. D. You're not as bad as you think.
You mean I'm not evil?
Unpleasant, annoying, but evil? Not so much.
Ego, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
That you're paying retail this time?
Very well. Where's my checkbook?
What? Come on!
Okay, why are you dressed in that stupid costume?
Oh, you look in the mirror lately?
Let's go, sister.
It's complete! The Sonic Annihilator!
It's purple?
Purple, please. It's plum. Makes it user-friendly.
Wait, what about evil uses? You know, like maybe, I don't know, earthquakes?
My Kokomoo! Oh, I didn't know it could be so violent. Someone could get hurt.
Kinda the point, don't you think?
Shigo, bite your tongue. Have some Kokomoo. It's soothing.
Stop saying Kokomoo.
That's good Kokomoo.
Ah!
So, had enough? I think you're quite finished. Who wants peanut butter stickies?
Oh, this is sick and wrong on so many levels.
Shigo, come, join us. We're about to start our share circle. Want a pee-pee sticky? Someone's a grumpy monkey.
Look, your train seriously jumped the track here. Wait, hey, you're not blue.
Oh, well, must be my sunny disposition.
Go.
Is this the lair of Dr. Draken?
Wombat.
More or less.
Your check bounced.
Gotta go. Yo, Dr. D.
Changed your mind about the Coco move?
Not sick.
I gotta get you back to your bad self. Let's go get that psychic. Come on, Unstoppable. You're coming with us.
If you don't mind terribly.
No one commands me. No one!
Ah! Ooh, he's a bad man.
Yeah, seriously.
Did Draken ever build a plasma blaster this dangerous?
I did not.
He didn't. Who knew the buffoon was a natural? Later, Dr. Do-Nothing.
Back off, lady!
Welcome aboard.
What are you?
So done with the laugh. Okay, wait, this helps us how? We'll be shaken apart too.
It'll never get that far. The world will surrender to me first, not us. Me! You're just the hired help!
Oh, really?
Cool, huh? I found it in Draken stuff. Bet he never even knew how to work it. You're all... Sidekicks need to know their place, right?
You got it. Okay, I'll just go check the security monitors. Hey, you know that evil laugh of yours? I love it. I love it.
Woohoo! We've got an intruder. Impossible. Get ready for a smackdown in my town.
She's not on the monitors. How do you know?
Doing a little scannage for the communicator's frequency.
Ugh, now why didn't he ever think of that?
That's why I'm the big dog. Woof, woof, bark!
Oh, look. Kimmy came out to play.
It was to keep you busy while I worked on my real evil plan. My mega weather generator!
Your what-a-rater? I mean, is it too much to ask to be kept in the loop? Knackos?
Figures. How obvious.
You ditched me for that.
Did you see his mega weather generator?
Ha 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 ha! Kim Possible! For now, it is I, Dr. Draken, who controls the mega weather generator!
I think we all know what comes next.
You think you're all that, but you're...
Dr. D, I can't believe you're just now getting cable.
I thought it was just a fad.
And what about broadband?
Whoa, Shego, first we walk. When Kim Possible arrives, of course. I mean, that goes without saying, right? Right? Shego?
Trap from is perfect, got it. Oh, look, Evil Eye for the Bad Guy's on later.
A little sidekick enthusiasm wouldn't hurt, you know.
Woo-hoo. Extra who. Happy?
Ah! Can you pick up the pace? I've got a lot of evil on my plate today.
Pretend I'm not here.
Or you could actually not be here.
I can only work so fast.
Oh, really? Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. Subtle motivation.
Yeah, believe me, Doc. You scare me just the way you are.
Are you being sweet or sarcastic? I never can tell.
Oh, honey, are you okay?
No. Why are you hugging me?
Because you broke up with Billy.
Who's Billy?
That's the spirit. Pretend you've forgotten all about him.
I've got to get out of this place.
If Billy dumped you, maybe we should give it a go again. You know what they say, seventh time's the charm. Let's call that a maybe.
Cut that out!
Have you seen something blue?
Ahem. Hello?
Happy birthday!
Put a ham in it, you little jabber mittens.
You're a meanie.
Am I? Well, get used to it.
And you know who visits meanies?
Mr. Sit-Down.
Mr. Who-Down? Oh, snap.
Oh, what fresh torment is this?
Kid, did I match you up?
Kind of. Not. There's been a crossover between Draken's vortex inducer and the cable signal.
Doy, I figured that out three channels ago.
Rufus!
Nurse, the patient's turned into a naked mole rat. I need a tox screen and a hemo workup stat.
Yeah, right. Like I'm gonna help.
You can't walk away. This is medicine.
Mm-hmm. And this is ouch. You always gotta be the hero.
Always gotta be the pain.
That's where you're going. It's you. That guy.
Kim Possible sidekick.
I'm still not helping.
Ron? Ron Stoppable?
Yes, that's exactly who you are.
A great dweeb to the rescue.
And what makes you think you're coming with?
Because this is way too moopy for me.
Moopy? Oh, you were on Pals? I love that show. Oh.
V?
figures.
My lair! I'm back!
Well, well, the geek got us home.
Aha! Welcome, my friends, to my villainous feast!
He's so bad!
Thanks to the evil eye.
Evil pate?
Okay, need to focus here. Fancy food and frilly frocks don't help our situation.
Wasn't supposed to happen. Yalani's collapsing. I must have done something wrong.
Yeah, seventh time's the charm. Gah, why am I talking like this?
Well, doest thou journey here with great frequency, young maid?
Back off, barn boy.
A witch!
A what?
Get her!
Naked mole rat! So, is this a family recipe?
Yes! Back home, we like to fry them up good.
Does that scare you?
No.
Not really.
Should it?
Well, yeah, because we are talking about a bungee jump. Aren't you scared?
No.
Are you?
Why would I be?
Here we go, pretty boy!
Shigo!
Ron, and we are talking to Dr. Draken, who is...
here to talk about, this book.
Your book?
Apparently.
Ooh, great. What is it about?
Me. It's about me.
Yet you've been threatening to write a book for a while. Can you tell me more?
Well, I rather like me.
This is so worse than Moopy.
Today's color is green. Do you see anything green?
Yeah, I got your green felt face.
Shigo, you're going to anger Mr. Sit-Down.
What?
Oh.
Oh, the world will tremble as I activate my centripetal oscillator and control the Earth's orbit.
Third time's a charm, huh?
Easy mistake. Who knew this thing took batteries? Shigo, what have I told you about snooping around the lab?
Please, I'm toasting here.
The weasel thing! You're too late, sidekick!
The name's Ron.
Like I care.
Ah! Got it.
Booyah is in the house!
So your TV follows you around? Whatever. Where's Possible?
She's not my girlfriend!
Whoa there. Never said she was.
Ooh. I got one more cabinet to check.
Witness the might of my centripetal power!
Hey.
What a buffoon.
Hey, I thought I was the buffoon.
I'd say so.
You're too late, Kim Possible. For while Shigo keeps you busy, I shall launch my hypertronic devastator drone.
Wait. No countdown?
No, he's actually learning.
During the time it takes the computer voice to count backwards from 10, you always manage to defeat me. Not anymore.
Dude, is this important?
The gyroscopic control unit! Without the gyroscopic control unit, the drone will instantly crash. You buffoon!
I do what I can.
Maybe we should get out of here.
Good call.
All we have to do, Shigo, is put Dr. D's brainwashing shampoo and cranium rinse in every store, and the world will soon be my pawn! Isn't that, Shigo?
Hey, I was listening to that.
Ah, hip-hop. I don't get it. Where's the tune?
How's Operation Getting More Ridiculous by the Day going?
See for yourself, ye of little faith.
What aspect of the chicken dance is supposed to wow me?
It's just a demonstration!
Lather, rinse, obey. Aren't you being a little too upfront here?
Truth in labeling laws, Shigo. I'm a supervillain, not a corporate shyster. Does your shampoo make you feel like this? I don't get it. What went wrong?
I don't know. Do you think maybe it was your picture on the bottle?
Can we cut the hip-hop while I'm ranting? Who is this, anyway? Good beat! Decent rhymes! Ah, this MC Honey has expensive tastes! She's just going on and on about all the stuff she can buy with her bank.
And people buy brands that get mentioned in songs, unlike yours.
That's it?
What's it?
I need to get my brainwashing shampoo into a hot wrap. That'll hook the kids.
Say what?
I cannot believe you actually met MC Honey and didn't get me an autograph.
I was focusing on taking over the world instead. One has to wonder about my priorities. Are you sure?
Yeah, check the calendar. Oh no. Oh no, come on!
It's Friday, and we all know what that means!
Karaoke night.
I'm going through a tunnel, stuck in a canyon, in an elevator. Do you even listen? No, 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 no. Whoa, whoa. Hello, hello, hello. Can you hear me now? Hello?
Yeah, maybe that's the answer. Sing the world into submission.
Shigo. That's it? Yes! Really? No, this time. Trust me.
What?
And here I thought I was the evil genius. You're brilliant!
What are you talking about?
Who needs MC What's-Her-Name?
Oh, no.
I can make sure that my shampoo is most wanted.
Oh, please, no.
I will become a hip-hop star! It wouldn't have lasted 5 minutes at karaoke night.
Whatever. She will be famous tomorrow.
You're right. That's it. Really, really it this time.
Oh, no.
I'll launch my musical career an American star maker. Bada-bing! Instant fame.
For 15 minutes.
That's all I need.
Hello.
How you doing?
Are you the producer of American Star Maker?
Look, buddy, auditions for next season start in July. Now, if you don't mind, I'm taking a steam.
Oh, I don't want to be on it next season. I'm thinking this week.
Good luck out there.
In the bag, Shigo. Believe the hype.
I know I'm gonna regret saying this, but I think you may have finally achieved so dumb it just might work.
Word up, Shigo. Shigo, give me a beat. Yes, Shigo. Give me a beat, Shigo. Shigo! Fine. If you want a beat done right. Boom, 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 boom. Yo, 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 I used to be Drew. One day I turned blue. As a sweet sure berry, it makes me look scary than a ponytail my hair. E got me a nasty scar and a funky fresh flying car. Now Drew be Dr. Dragon, so quit that yakking. Think I'm out, I'm backing. My lippy sidekick, Shigo. She kicks me in my ego. Got the freaky glowing hands, marks my super genius plans, makes me do my diffy dance. See what I can do, sell you all some freaky shampoo. Lather and sand obey. It's time to wash our hair today. You may think I'm a villain, you know I'm just chilling. Come on, let me hear you say.
Ha! I knew he was acting too nice.
Aw, don't worry, Kimmy. I'm still nasty.
Shigo.
Oh, look, the sidekick. You know, one day, we really need to take that hairdryer from her.
Brain tap machine ready for prisoner.
There is no prisoner. Go tap yourself.
You have killed me for the last time, Shigo.
Okay, sport. Why are you all...
You have failed me for the last time!
Are you kidding me with that?
Would you say that I'm evil?
Oi, not this again.
Shigo, please be honest.
Yes, yes, you're very evil. See, get a grip. I mean, nobody does super weapons like you. Just look at that annihilation ray.
Evil by design. And energy efficient.
Definitely lost it.
My latest research project, Teenage Wasteland. I will get inside her high school head. I will know Kim Possible's fatal flaw. Steven, progress report.
What up, Dr. D, diggity dog?
We've lost Steven.
Whatever. Let me see that!
Ego!
A doodle? You are so whacked.
Faux shizzle, she gizzle.
Oh, no. Are you trying to be hep again?
Word to your mother. All right, Shigo, I'm off to grill this common criminal. What's his name again?
Big Daddy Brotherson. But you should know...
Please, I am a super genius. I think I can handle Big Daddy.
The password?
Password? What password?
didn't have the password?
Who might have mentioned the password?
Thought a genius like you'd figure it out.
Shego, I am not a particularly patient man.
Okay, wet blanket. The password is...
Meaner. Look, I don't have time for silly games.
He likes to play silly games, FYI.
Now, with this top secret code, milk, bread, eggs. What kind of code is that?
My grocery list. You are quite poor at the trading game.
Where's Draken and what's he up to?
Yeah, as if I can understand his whacked plans. Please.
Shego, time to fly.
Next time, princess.
You think you're all that, but you're not even close.
My teenage daughter is not afraid of you. Why should I be? Drew?
I hate it when you call me that. I am not the man you knew in college, possible.
Still can't get a date, though, I bet.
Why is it every possible I capture feels the need to give me lip? Doesn't anyone respect the traditional captive-captor relationship anymore? Has society just gone completely to seed? Kim Possible and her sidekick, whose name escapes me.
Okay, after all the times we battled him, how can he not know my name?
Must warn you, my latest death ray is killer.
Isn't that redundant?
Farewell, Kim Possible. Farewell. What's his name again? Whatever, you know who you are. You really haven't figured it out, have you?
Bill!
No.
Why not?
Kim Possible is not smarter than you.
True.
If you can't figure it out... She can't figure it out.
You just might win.
Oh, I'm quite confident. Hola, bueno nacho, el presidente speaking.
You know what I really hate? When somebody kidnaps your boyfriend? When somebody doesn't know when to give up. Ooh, Kimmy got an upgrade.
Not bad, huh?
Yeah, but still not in my league. Hey, Eric's cute. Once you're out of the picture, maybe I'll date him. Wait. So you weren't just making it up as you went along?
And you questioned my research.
The slumber parties?
But I discovered Kim Possible's weakness. Boys, boys, boys! Who should I go to the dance with? Who's the perfect boy?
You don't know when to quit!
Neither do you.
Got that right.
Do you know what I really hate?
That your date melted?
Nah, you.
This is not over! This can't be over!